I can't believe Peter would just take off without... Katie! Arms up! And then right before the big game, too.
So, Peter, your mascot, just left school?
Yeah, sure. Happens all the time. Just like every other college, 1 in 5 Wexner students just disappear and transfer out in the middle of the night. The usual.
Oh, actually super unusual.
I still don't get why Peter left, though. Oh, maybe he found where the volleyball team ended up after that away game. All we found was a bus full of empty clothes. Great prank, huh? So, are you the guest lecturer?
Oh, I am. I'm just, that's what I was doing here, was trying to figure out where he left off. Now, you wouldn't happen to know what he was teaching.
Yeah, architectural history of Wexler. Oh.
I knew I shouldn't have brought you along.
Whatever. I'm fine, thanks for asking. And I could have handled that myself.
You're just a walking liability. Huge bloody pain in my ass.
Okay. Aren't we supposed to be going west?
We go east.
Okay, can you just listen to me for once?
That worked out so well the last time. What?
What did you say?
Still an annoying little shit. Mm-hmm. But slightly useful.
So we go west.
East.
And I hope that my family would understand how important acting is to me and how hard I've worked.
My parents would understand.
No one cares. That is the same story that every new actress has, okay? Why don't you just quit and go home already?
I'm not gonna quit. If I don't get this, that won't stop me. My parents can't stop me, and people like you can't stop me.
That's the right attitude.
Well, you know what? I've been acting since I was 10. And I'm professionally trained. I have super, ultra, mega dedication, so I think this role is mine.
Why are men such pigs? I hate them.
I don't know.
I swear to God, I hate that son of a bitch in there.
I mean, he can be a little self-centered, I guess.
He's an asshole. I hate him and I wish he was dead.
Okay, well, I'm gonna just let you have a little time to yourself then.
Why does every man on the planet leave me?
I'm gonna be inside. When you're done with your bagel, you can come visit me.
Oh. Okay. I will. I love you. You're the best.
Okay. Thanks.
What would you like?
A beer. A good one, please.
You got it, darling.
The patron will be very disappointed in you.
Hello, patron.